pouch. First aid, get patched up. I need ammo. Ammo, anyone?
We have taken objective apples.
I'm wounded! Need a medic! Medical pouch for you! I'll fix those wounds!
I'm okay now!
Thanks to you!
Need ammunition!
Bad luck, pal!
Got a machine gun! Took a medical pouch! I can help! Fire the hole, fellas! I'm hit! Someone help me!
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
They don't like us! Give us a hand!
Objective Charlie.
Got in an enemy SOC trooper!
50 of our soldiers remain. We have taken objective apples.
Grenade for you, bastard!
of Charlie. Clear the sector from enemy presence. Objective is within our reach.
Machine gun! One of theirs! I'm wounded! Need help!
Hey, anyone got a first aid kit?
I'm wounded! Medic! Medic! I'm hit! Medic!
I'm wounded! I need treatment! In the scout!
Fuck, enemy soldier!
Soldiers remain. We have taken objective out.
Enemy medic, there! I need ammo! Look out! Enemy men right over there!
This attack, boys, but we can and we will attack one last time. So sound your battle cries across the roof of Europe and let's move on them again.
We are being reinforced with an airship.
Get him, boys!
Shock trooper spotted! Shock trooper! Watch him! Over there is an enemy shock trooper! See him? Shock trooper! There! Enemy machine gun!
Losing objective apples.
Stand fast, man! Stand fast!
Spotted a scout! Enemy medic, over there!
Get alive, boys!
Shock trooper! Enemy shock trooper, moving around! Gun right there! I can see an enemy medic!
And up the shock trooper!
See him? Shock trooper!
We stand victorious, they are beaten. You are all heroes. You rushed into this fight and broke the resistance of this brutal foe. But it's only the beginning. Now we must move to the Argonne Forest and finish this war once and for all.
The Germans were using defense-in-depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argonne Forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
Yeah, they're dug in good. So what? They got no food in their bellies. They're shivering out there.
Blackjack Pershing ain't got a clue. Hunter's got bunkers made of solid concrete, guns the size of houses.
Concrete pillboxes, strafing guns, mustard gas. At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no protection against those things.
I say it's time us greenhorns put old Hun out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
The Germans occupy several...
A shock trooper! Sighted! Enemy shock trooper! Ammo! Throw me some ammo!
Right over there! That son of a bitch is an enemy medic! Enemy Enemy shock trooper moving around! Enemy medic here! Over there's an enemy shock trooper! I need ammo! Enemy machine gun over there! Shock trooper! Watch him!
We are losing objective butter.
Damn shock trooper! Enemy machine gun sighted! Sam! Shock trooper! It's alive, boy! Shock trooper! Out of the shock trooper! Right there! Look lively! Enemy shock trooper! Oh yeah! Enemy scout!
We are losing objective butter.
Machine gun, look alive! I need ammo!
Fifty of our soldiers remain.
It's an enemy scout! Machine gun! Enemy medic sighted!
We are losing objective butter. 20 of our soldiers remain.
See an enemy scout! I need ammo! Need ammunition!
We lost, boys. We're finished here. But don't let that shame burn you up inside. You fought with the spirit of liberty for democracy, and President Wilson salutes you. God help us.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely.